And Gaurav, I mean, you in India, you found people receptive towards hygiene, and there's been a change. People are, it's been a quite a major transformation that suddenly people realize that their health, their families, their children depend a lot on hygiene and simple factors. Wash your hands, cleanliness. That's changed a bit, hasn't it? I'm just thinking of the positive that we've learned from the last 2 years.
Yeah, first of all, thanks a lot for having this physically. I think getting Lakshman back to India after 2 years, and thank you, Mr. Bachchan, for being here physically, it's great. And I think also this very important topic of hygiene, which I think is not a very glamorous topic, as many people have said, it's a, maybe perhaps today the most important thing, health and hygiene, but it's not been glamorous. And to continue with efforts like yours for 8 years and to bring it to this level and what COVID has now taught us, I mean, we've all got a crash course in hygiene. I think the whole world has got it. So I think the whole behavior change towards good hygiene has happened. We track it, we see it. Obviously, during the pandemic, everything has gone up, including basic hygiene habits, hygiene around the home, hand washing. We focus a lot on hand washing. It's perhaps the easiest, simplest way to protect. And now WHO, governments all over the world has been saying that. So 40% of diarrheal caused diseases, cold and flu infections spread through hand hygiene, other gastro, apart from COVID, obviously, apart from virus. So I think it's all gone up. And I think one of the tasks for us ahead is to make sure that it doesn't go back down. I mean, because that can happen. I mean, people do behavior change this time, maybe a bit forcefully, and it's our job maybe in the next 2-3 years to make sure that we keep the basic hygiene habits that have built up over time and over the last 2 years to that level. And that I think is what we'll focus on.